insult the creator of yourself. So that is my advice to all of you. Please never compare. You yourself are the best in the world. What you have done till date is the best.
Do hereby solemnly swear in the name of God that as a chartered accountant I shall be committed and integrity.
I will sincerely work towards a corruption-free India,
preparation of true, fair and transparent financial statements, best practices in corporate governance, efficient and effective utilization of financial resources,
and compliances,
and shall abide by the code of ethics
pronounced by the institute.
I shall be fair, just, and honest
in my dealings with all the stakeholders.
See you.